A very warm welcome to my channel. Today I'm in Kitengela glass house, specifically for this bridge and so much more. Let's see what I have in store for you. So this is located in Rongai. The bridge is quite scary. At the beginning you don't tense, but once you reach hapo katikati uta tense kidogo, trust me. For fun, look down ukifika katikati. Let's eye shop inside the glass house. In case you see anything, let me know. Today I'm with my partner in crime, Mr. Kenny Njoroge, aka Njoro wa Uber.
What to Coca-Cola? Alright, as you can see, the pool is not in use at the moment, but for now, I just admired the design. Amazing, amazing. We'll be right back. I met this dog called Domino's. She need Domino, money Domino's, but the owner says he likes the ladies a lot, so I had to give him a pat. As you can see, he likes the ladies. Group was surely having a blast. Kenyans will be Kenyans. So quick facts about the place. Come early or you miss some of the activities like I did. The place is located in Rongai. It's off the main road, like a 15 minutes drive inside. If you have a car, the better. Otherwise, we tried Uber, Bolt, but no one was willing to go, saying the road is bumpy or my car can't go through. Otherwise, I think it was about the price. They didn't have someone to go back with, so kwaoni hasara. The road is bumpy, but it's okay. Nikamoili a national park. Otherwise, I have a guy we use. He's very nice. I'll leave his number in case you need a ride. You can call him. Alright, I'm done. Kazi kwenyu sasa. Like this video, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. That's all.